Historically, the debate between the vice presidential candidates has had no real impact on election. So I don't think this is going to be do or die as far as this debate is concerned. Having said that, being that President Obama did not do as well as he could have in the presidential debate, if his vice president, Joe Biden, doesn't do well as just the same, that could have a very negative impact on the presidential campaign, because what people would be now expecting that Joe Biden make up for the sort of weakness that President Obama has shown, and that is going to be very important. However, if President Obama performed much better in the first debate, again, what Biden says or does probably would not have had the same kind of effect. But I think that is where we're going to have to watch and see. Biden has a tendency sometimes to flip-flop here and there. The candidate for vice president for the Republican, Paul Ryan, is very aggressive. And he probably going to try to sort of imitate what Romney has done to demonstrate that he knows the issues, that he would be certainly capable of inheriting the presidency should it become necessary at one point. So we can expect Paul Ryan to be very, very aggressive just the same. And so Biden ought to be prepared for that, because if he is not, I think Paul Ryan will be all over him. And so I'm hoping that those who advise Joe Biden make sure he is prepared for this kind of onslaught that he would be getting from Paul Ryan.